types of muscle contraction. There are three general types of muscle contraction that help us produce different movements. Isotonic muscle contractions, isometric muscle contractions, and isokinetic muscle contractions. Let's start with isotonic muscle contraction. Isotonic muscle contraction is the best known type of contraction. It is characterized by a change in muscle length during contraction without a change in load or resistance. There are two types of isotonic muscle contractions, concentric contraction and eccentric contraction. Concentric contraction. This is characterized by muscle shortening under load. For example, when you perform a bicep curl during the flexion phase, your biceps contract and shorten under the load. Eccentric contraction. This is the opposite of isotonic muscle contraction, meaning the muscle is lengthened under load. In the same example, eccentric contraction will occur when you lower, extend your elbow during the bicep curl, and the biceps will lengthen under load. We can see another example of these two contraction types in the quadriceps muscle when performing the box step-up. When stepping up on the box, the quadriceps shorten under load, meaning concentric contraction. When stepping back to the starting position, the quadriceps lengthen under load, eccentric contraction, which also helps to restrain the body weight and prevent falling. The second type of muscle contraction is isometric muscle contraction. Unlike isotonic muscle contraction, in isometric muscle contraction, there is no change in muscle length during contraction. For example, in the plank exercise, the rectus abdominis stabilizes the trunk without a change in its length. If we look at the bicep curl again, isometric contraction means you would stop during the movement and statically hold the weight without flexing or extending your elbow. And lastly, we have isokinetic muscle contraction. Isokinetic contractions are like isotonic in that the muscle changes in length during the contraction. The difference between isotonic contractions and these contractions is that the isokinetic contractions produce movements of a constant speed. Examples of using isokinetic contractions in daily activity and sports are rare. However, the best example of this type of contraction is the breaststroke when swimming, where the water provides a constant, even resistance to the adduction movement. To produce this type of contraction, you would need to be using an isokinetic dynamometer system. In summary, we talked about three types of muscle contraction: isotonic, isometric, and isokinetic. Isotonic contraction includes concentric contraction, where the muscle is shortened under load, and eccentric contraction, where the muscle is lengthened under load. Isometric contraction, when the muscle doesn't change in length under load. And isokinetic contraction, when the muscle changes in length during contraction and produces movements of a constant speed.